started with Vanessa May. It was very popular. She played Storm by Vivaldi in the 90s, and everybody was crazy. Everybody in Prague wanted to play it. And I was sitting and thinking, okay, Vivaldi, Storm, AC/DC, Thunderstruck, what if we don't put it together? Especially, I always wanted to play rock.
Yeah.